Happy birthday, Blake Shelton. Celebrate with his 12 hottest couple moments with Gwen Stefani. It's Blake Shelton's birthday, and he already got the best present ever, his love with Gwen Stefani. As the country superstar turns 42, look back at Blake and Gwen's sweetest, sexiest moments together. It's time to light 42 candles, because it's Blake Shelton's big day. The voice judge and country music superstar celebrates his birthday on June 18, but with so many candles, he may need to recruit his sweetheart, Gwen Stefani, 48, to help blow them out. After all, if there's anything hotter than a flame or sweeter than birthday cake, it's the love between these two. Ever since they began dating in 2015, these two set couple goals left and right. From their romantic PDA on the red carpet at the Vanity Fair Oscar party in 2016 to the look of love they gave each other at while celebrating Adam Levine's receiving a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame, the romance between Blake and Gwen has been incredible. Plus, it seems that not a week goes by without Blake or Gwen sharing a picture of them kissing each other online. In fact, Gwen actually started the party early on June 16, posting some pictures and a video to her Instagram story. "B-Day weekend has begun," she wrote on one pic. In the video, Blake is served a special dessert with a sparkly firecracker on top. "Happy birthday, dear Blakey," Gwen sings. She've also posted a second picture of them together, with a heart drawn around their faces. This year, Blake's birthday came on the heels of Father's Day, and Gwen's kids, Kingston, 12, Apollo, 4, and Zuma, 9, had all sorts of gifts planned for him, an insider exclusively told Hollywood Life. Seeing the kids get so excited over the Father's Day surprise was the real gift to Blake, as he's always wanted sons. While they're technically not biologically his, their father is Gwen's ex, Gavin Rossdale. He still loves them like his own. Speaking of gifts, did Gwen get Blake a ring? Her family seems to think she and Blake are going to make a big announcement soon. Her family and friends are buzzing over a possible surprise wedding this summer. Maybe when Blake celebrates his 43rd birthday, he'll be doing it with his new wife?